Hi, I'm Fiona Pennie. I'm a canoe slalom athlete for Team Visa. I'm a hopeful. Basically, I qualified for the Beijing Olympics and I'm super pleased about that. It was quite tight racing, being neck and neck with this other girl for the spot all winter, and finally, in the end of the day, I got the spot by winning two races out of the three selection races that there were. So since then, I've basically been home, had a bit of time out for a week, and then went to a training camp in Krakow for the European Championships. That seemed to go quite well. Then went home, did some more training at home, and then actually had the European Championships the last weekend, and trained through the week really. Just my main aim now is the Beijing Olympics. So my result in the Europeans wasn't as great as I expected it to be. The course was quite difficult and it was neck and neck really between everyone. It was quite hard to gain any time on it. So yeah, I came 11th. We had a team bronze in the team event where there's three people going down the course at once. So we're pretty pleased about that one, but yeah, it's just unfortunate. I just missed out in the final in the individual. So now I'm basically got a few more weeks at home, do some more stuff in my boat design project, and then go out to Beijing at the end of May for a training camp for 2 weeks. And then when I return from there, I'll have a World Cup race in Prague, which is my last race before the Beijing Olympics. And after Prague, then I'll go out to Beijing again for another training camp, and then return from there, have about 3 weeks at home, and then out for the big one and at the end of July. And my racing is near the start of the game, so I look forward to performing on the big stage and enjoying the rest of the Olympics afterwards, getting to watch everyone else taking part.